Ciao. Well, my name is Jacopo, Jacopo Lenci, known as Apo, because Jacopo is unpronounceable outside Italy. And I come from Bruton Brewery, B-R-U-T-O-N. We are located in Tuscany, Lucca, already well known for the wines, I'm sorry. And yeah, my whole family are winemakers, and you know, shit can happen, poor dad. it comes out, I'm a brewer, and we opened up in 2006. I mean, it's 13 years ago, means the bad beers are gone. We only have the good ones left.
In terms of your brewery, what do you consider innovation to be?
Innovation to me is, well, nice question. I mean, innovation is a lot of things, but in terms of brewery, I come from wine country. I mean, we don't have any beer culture. What we are trying to do is trying to do classical styles with an Italian touch, but at the same time we want to do something different. So the differences to me are the Italian grape ales, as an example. We brew beers with wine must inside, but what we want to do, I consider beers as a fusion kitchen. In terms of ingredients, if some is good, doesn't mean a lot is better. It's all about balance and finesse, you know what? So even the innovation, the Italian grape ales, they don't have to be crazy for being crazy. They have to be good booze. They have to be drinkable. They have to be enjoyable. And you can use different and unusual ingredients or different and unusual techniques into a beer, but you don't have to make the most extreme stuff, you know, the most extreme item just to make it. I don't want to point a flag doing the monster of the beer. I want to do some different style, different stuff, being approachable, being fun, being Italian in the way they have to be refined and elegant, as you can easily understand from myself, you know.
And what do you consider your most innovative beer?
The most innovative one was the Limes. Limes, as the Roman border, I mean, as a name, it's kind of a meeting point between the Roman drinking beers and the barbarian drinking beers. The Roman drinking wines and the barbarian drinking beers. So it's two different things together. We've always thought in Italy that the wine drinkers, they will never drink beers, and on the opposite, who drink beers at the pub, they don't enjoy wines. So one doesn't exclude the other. We started doing the Limes in 2010, 2009, so a long time ago, when the style Italian grape ale didn't exist, and we've made it as an innovation, but we've made it in our way. I mean, it is dry, easy drinking, elegant. And you need another bottle once you crack it.